Nearly 9 months have passed and the war against the so-called Islamic State is ongoing in Mosul. Here in the old city, the impact on the people is clear. We are following the Iraqi counter-terrorism forces as they push closer to the historic An-Nuri Grand Mosque and its famous leaning minaret. This soldier tells me there is only meters that separate them from the militants' most important stronghold, the mosque. The IS flag was still flying on the famous minaret. This is the mosque where al-Baghdadi appeared for the first time. In a sermon that sounded from a different age, he announced the recreation of what he called a caliphate. An hour after we left the area, a huge explosion hit. The minaret and the mosque are no more, reduced to rubble. These pictures are probably some of the last taken of this holy site. IS said American aircraft had destroyed the complex, a claim denied by the US. There are still nearly 100,000 people trapped in this old city. With the advance of Iraqi troops, thousands are able to flee.
May God not help IS. I spit on them.
Sick and hungry, fear has left deep scars on their faces. But with the destruction of the Grand Mosque, they will know the defeat of IS in Mosul is closed. Firas Kilani, BBC News, Mosul's old city.